What's up, Cloud? Cloud, I'm Cloud, and welcome to part 13 of Shovel Knight. Last time, we went through the Tower of Fate entrance, and basically now all we have left is the Tower of Fate ascent, but I actually think I need to go back. Let's go around. Go back to the town real quick, and give the guy this little music sheet. Here you go, buddy. Ooh, yes. Okay, not sure if we can. Can we do this? Oh, we're at max health. Oh, we don't have enough for that. Our magic's not full though. I'm assuming that we get up to 100 in the magic, but we're at 90, so I'm not really too concerned about it. So it's now time to just go and head to the Tower of Fate. This might be the last episode. It might be. Just depends. I don't know what happens after we clear the Tower of Fate. I know there is a DLC which I am planning on playing, but it might not start up right away because I've got something else planned. Okay, there's an electric eel there. I'm just gonna skip that. Okay, can't skip these. Okay. I don't like that we're underwater. Oh! Bad idea! Dying already. We could do it right there though, just not above the spike, or underneath the spikes. Get rid of these eels. They take two hits. Okay, and those. Okay, those go up. That's bad. Okay, we've got jellyfish here. Okay, I'm just gonna make my way through here. I'm not gonna worry about money or anything. Okay, we're gonna die by some more spikes. Let's try this again. I don't know how I'm gonna get through this part. I don't know if this will. That did not do what I wanted it to. And neither did that. Wait. Oh, okay, we made it. Okay. Okay, cool. That's probably gonna fall, isn't it? Maybe. I don't know. Just go. Really? Ooh. Why? Don't jump at this part. Okay, got it. Checkpoint, yes. And we're out of the water. And those rats are moving really fast. I don't like this. Get out of here, you dumb rat. Okay. Okay, moving stuff is fun. Oh, they're the arrow guys. Okay. Oh. I think he just... They're gonna commit suicide. That's fine. I don't think I can make it that way, so I'm gonna have to do this. There we go, that wasn't too bad. Get that rat out of here, I'm not worried about that money down there. Get these out of the way so I can safely jump down on top of you like that. And dodge you, take that, and take... Okay, that's not cool, man. Oh, hey, stop that. I said stop, get out of here, thank you. I'd like a turkey right now. That'd be cool. Can I get up? Oh, sweet. Okay. Alright, nothing in those. That's fine. We might have been able to go up on top of there, but I'm not too bothered by that. Yeah, dripping lava. That's cool. Do you die? No, you just turn. Ooh, okay. Let's do that. Oh, that's cool. I don't like this at all. I feel like I'm gonna die here. Just let me live. I don't know what to do about these fire guys. I have one. Okay, I'm dead. Yep. Let's try this again and not be so reckless. I don't know what to do about this guy. Like, I basically just have to let them hit me with their fire, right? Or I could do that, which solves everything. Ah, that doesn't... Yes, just fall into the lava and die. That's great. Oh, please. Just let me go. Thank you. Okay. Put. Okay, I'm just going. Bye! Oh, I need some health. Health, please. We got a checkpoint. I'm fine with that. That's. And there's some turkey right there. Yes! Oh. No! At least we got the checkpoint right there, though. So it's not too bad. Let's just hop down on our friend right here. I love this thing. Super useful. It takes out enemies super easy. Okay, I don't like that! Woo! Oh no. Oh no. Go! Go, 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 go! Woo! Go! Go, 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 go! Oh! So scary. Oh no, stop. Stop it. This is, I don't like this. This is, pretty challenging. Okay, 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 okay. Go! Yes. I go up a little bit. Alright, go over. Go over. Ah! Oh, I really want to get this. I feel like... Oh, nice. Okay, I think we're done with that. Please give me a checkpoint. Oh, thank goodness. I got that on the first try. I'm actually pretty surprised. There we go. Cool. Oh, moving stuff is fun. Okay. Oh, not only do these move, the whole screen is moving. Lovely. And this is... Oh, okay, okay, okay. And we gotta wait for that to come back and then jump around like that. I'm not even worried about that music note, to be honest. I just want to get through. Get that up there. And looks like this. We gotta jump up here. Okay, this I don't like. I don't like this. This looks way too confusing. Please stop. Please stop. Okay. I think we're fine. We're fine. We're fine. Okay, we're not fine. We are fine. We're fine. We're fine. We're fine. Okay, we're... Ah! Barely holding on. Barely hold on. Get these rats out of the way. Get these rats out of the way. Please. Please. No. Don't. Just stop. No. Oh. Wow. How did we do it? Thank turkey. Checkpoint, please. No. Are these bombs? No. That's a bomb. And that's an apple. Turkey, bomb, apple. Checkpoint, yes! Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you. Is this the boss? What? Wait. These are all the bosses in here. At a table. Oh boy. Ho ho! Now this is Rich, who let this peasant in here to spoil our sumptuous supper. Hardly a surprise that you've yet again set foot where you don't belong. We should punish you. You're in deep now. We want a rematch. No, I don't want to. My new plans have no flaws. You can't win this time. A battle royale then. Marvelous. Who will go first? I don't want. Pass the salt. Are you joking? I have to battle all of them again. Yeah, right. If I don't get health in between them, then I don't see how this is gonna happen. Not cool. Okay. All right, Propeller Knight's out of the way. Just give me health. Okay. Okay, this is possible. I haven't fought him in a while, though, so I hopefully can remember most of their tactics. I know a lot of them are susceptible to the bouncing on the head. Alright, Plague Knight, you gotta chill. Plague Knight's probably my favorite. Propeller Knight, probably close second. Okay, can you stop? This is gonna keep bouncing on your head, and those actually help me bounce some more. Give me some height right above you, buddy. Like that? There! Okay, Plague Knight's down. That's two down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 left. That's ridiculous. Okay, this guy gave us some trouble. Oh, it gives us magic too. Sweet. Yeah, I gotta remember how we beat this guy. I feel like we just jumped on his head too. That's the ticket to beating everybody. Jump on their head. Okay, that was bad move by me. There we go. Cool. Nice. Okay. He jumps up. Oh yes, he creates the spikes. I do remember that. Okay. Can I do anything with that? Probably not. But that's fine there, that's fine. Okay, thanks, buddy. Oh, he only has 2 health left. Nice, okay. Come here. There we go, alright. Third one down, this is ridiculous. If I don't get a checkpoint after I face these guys, then I have to fight the Enchantress or whatever. I'm gonna be in trouble. This guy has the crazy moveset. Were we underwater before? I don't remember being underwater before. He's slower though. That might help us out. I definitely think it helps us out. Alright. I mean, we are a little bit stronger since we fought them too. Yeah, just stand there, buddy, and I'll just keep hitting you on the head. That's fine. Hey, here, have that. There we go, alright. Woo! 3 left. Oh, I remember this guy. This is the first one. I just realized that we don't even need to take the health the first time. Okay. I'll take this one nice and slow. Oh, dang it. I'm sitting too close to my, I have my chair raised up too close to my desk and my thumb keeps hitting it. Nice. Okay, I'm getting too, I don't want to be too aggressive like that or else I'm gonna end up dying. Ah! Better if I just stand here and wait for it to come by. He's gonna do his charge. No, he's not. There it is. Ah! I knew it was coming and I did not prepare. Got him. Alright. We got this. That. Got him. Ah! Oh yeah, he turned it dark. I forgot about that. Fling it up. Ah, I should have had him there. Nope. Give me a friend. Yes. Got him. Amir. Oh, I missed him. How could I miss that one right there? All right, two more hits and he's dead. One more, and there it is. Three more to go. Ooh, we got this guy. This guy, we just jumped on his head. It wasn't necessarily that hard. I'm gonna go ahead and grab this. Nice. Man, this guy is... He's just sad, that's what he is. He's just sad, man. Two left. Tinker Knight. What? Really? Is he stay like this? No, I was gonna say. Do we have to fight his big form or not? Yeah, I thought so. Please tell me that turkey's still here. Okay. Turkey, come back! Alright, this one was, give me a little bit of trouble, but once we were able to just get up here... It's more intimidating than anything. Bounce on your head. Dodge those. I got him that time. Two more hits, and there he's out. Bye-bye, little guy. Your big machine won't help you anymore. And then we got Fat Man. Alright, this guy. I don't even know about this guy. He's kind of a stupid mole. This guy gave us a lot of issues, I remember. Oh, I didn't mean to get that! He's over here. Yeah, that. Stop. Stop. I wish those hurt him. Whew! Okay. Puff up of her. Okay. I was on. Okay. Shoot. Why does this one have to be last? Okay, thanks, man. Okay, I should not have jumped there. Oh, you got four more hits and you're good. I think we're alright. So quick. Ah, it's so hard to dodge all of that. Yes! Alright, that's all the bosses down. Oh, they're all hanging out for dear life. That's funny. Give us a hand, Shovel Knight. You wouldn't leave us to hang here, would you? Can I help him? Alright, I'll help him because I'm a good guy. Maybe they'll help me fight. Oh wait, I want to read what they say. No amount of wealth is worth the heartache that awaits you. Good luck, doomed hero. I have to hand it to you. You have superior digging technique. We should share notes. My castle, my luxury, my fiefdom? What? My chandeliers! Curse you, Shovel Knight. I thought I was like, who is this? Spectre Knight's not wearing his robe. My defeat is of no concern. The enchantress cannot be stopped by any mere mortal. I may not have your strength, but I'm still far more clever, so watch out, Ah, how invigorating, how uplifting. If all your quests are this much fun, I should go with you. There are substantial inadequacies in my hydraulic actuators. Considerable iteration is warranted. I meant what I said, you should still join us. Okay, let's, is this it? Okay, apparently that's not the last episode because we have the actual Tower of Fate right there. So there will be one more after this, but if you enjoyed today's episode of Shovel Knight, please remember to leave a like, comment, maybe even subscribe if you haven't already to become part of the Cloud Clan. That'd be greatly appreciated, and I will see you next time.